I jump back on BO3. My voice is completely shot from recording some fun stuff with friends, and I've been freaking out and also raging at Mario Kart. But I jumped on BO3. I decided, you know, I'll get my daily double because I don't have many COD points or not COD points, thingies, whatever, crypto keys. But I have enough to get the daily double and the six pack usually every day. I play a little bit and then I'll get a few more and I'll get them daily if I can. And I was so hyped to get a new weapon. I saw a new weapon pop up. I was like, yo, I got it. And it's a fucking ballistic knife. Now I'm giving you guys two disclaimers before we start here. One, my voice is completely shot. Feel free to laugh at it, but don't complain because I can't fucking change my voice when it gets blown out. It's uncontrollable. It's from raging during golf with friends, Gmod, and Mario Kart. So there is a valid reason there, I assure you. Okay? And number two, this might sound like a rant video because this is the most pathetic fucking weapon I've ever seen added into BO3. There have been shitty guns before, okay? There have been plenty of shitty guns, actually. But this is the first time. Nice, he's in the back of his spawn. This is the first time that they have made a shitty gun that was a remake of a shitty gun that was a copy of a weapon they made a year and a half ago called the NX Shadow Claw, which is 50 times better in every possible way. Okay? The NX Shadow Claw has 5 times the amount of shots without having to fucking reload, or 6 times, you get 6 shots. Maybe it's even more. Maybe it's like 8. I don't know. I haven't used it in a while. It's got a shitload more ammo. Without a doubt. Without any question whatsoever. Shitload more ammo. That's one thing. It's got way less drop to it, so you don't have to arc it 60 fucking miles above the player to hit the shot. That's another thing. You can dual wield it. That's a third thing. It's better in every single way. They made a remake of a gun they made years ago that sucked dick, that was a copy of a gun they made a year and a half ago that's 10 times better than it. That is the most lazy fucking development I've ever seen in my entire life, and is just a disgustingly money whore thing to do, in my opinion. Okay? I also like the fact that this game hasn't changed in the slightest. Every time I come play it, it's always the same shit. I play against kids that use good guns while my team is full of fucking idiots. I had 2 guys going for a ninja defuse that both got knifed. This guy is the guy on my team that's not going for ninja defuse, but he's also knifing. So far, I have 0 players on my team that are actually using guns, it seems. I have 3 guys camping and using knife only. Granted, I didn't die to a great weapon. I died to a silenced LMG. It just was unlucky. He was back in his spawn camping, and then I walked back at the perfect time at a perfect line of sight and angle for him to shoot at me without me having to do anything. I'm not going to hit the ballistic knife shot. I don't think there's any way in the fucking hell I'm going to be able to hit a ballistic knife shot. I think the ballistic knife is absolute garbage. I think it's always been garbage. I don't think it's ever been good, nor will ever be good. And I think that they already made a good gun last year that was fine. Oh my god, I cannot believe I just got that guy, though. Nice. Never mind, I got marshaled in the face. See, that's an actual weapon that can do something. Look at that. It actually kills. What the fuck is that? It looks like Amos. That looks like some modded aim right there. He aims at you instantly. Yeah, and you know, it's just, it's disappointing to see how bad this game has gotten. I like the game, obviously I played it a lot, level 1000. But I mean, all it is nowadays to me, it seems like, is the only one that plays this game. It's not like Black Ops 2, that's the weird part. Like, I like Black Ops 2 a lot, but it's too hacked to really play at the moment. Operation ready point. And then, in Black Ops 2, it's not like every single lobby, it's M8s and fucking MSMCs. Not to me anyway, I don't see that constantly. When I come play this game, it is non-stop. Non-stop M8s and VMPs, along with maybe a few XR2s mixed in, and it just fucking rapes you. So, I don't know, maybe it doesn't seem like as fun of a game because of that, to me. And then, you get interesting weapons and supply drops, but the weapons are just total and utter garbage. I think we all can agree there, like I said, this thing is horrible. Hey, look, a VMP shooting at me. That was fun. Oh, okay. I have a problem now.
You are last combat asset. Complete the mission.
Can I slide out of the way? Oh my god! Oh my god! I am on a spree! Oh my god, no way. No way, this is my chance. The greatest ballistic knife round with the most insane luck ever played right there. We have a solid squad with this still. Looks like they're just can't help it. They're just the most helpful and great players on our team. Thanks to that guy for actually helping, by the way, the other level 1000. That was the greatest round of the ballistic knife I've ever had. And now people in the comments will be like, Marksman, you're saying you're complaining it's bad. And look at that. You just got like 5 kills. Yeah, okay. Just because you get kills with something doesn't make it good. It's the dumbest logic ever. I think anyone can get kills with stupid shit and get lucky here and there. It doesn't mean it's awesome. If that was the case, man, that would be some fucked up logic.
Hostile dart in your AO.
Why can't I hit that guy? What is happening? I don't know what just happened. Every single shot looked perfectly fine. Why? What the fuck was that? Further proof. This thing sucks dick. Thank you, game. Thank you. I was wondering if I could get more evidence. I appreciate that for showing everyone the way of how bad that thing is. Thank you. Very helpful. Very helpful. Dude's not moving. Not a single shot connects. I'm aiming right at him. I'm aiming above him because it drops a fuck ton, but it was right at him perfectly, in my opinion.
Defend the objective.
God damn. Are you kidding me? Let's go way on the outside. The only chance we're really going to have of killing people here is with the knife, so we might as well use the knife. Can you not follow me on the route? No offense. It's just like, I'm pretty limited on the routes I can take. And the fact that you're still sucking my dick following me makes it really hard for me to start flanking and getting behind people. And that's really the only way I'm going to get kills. So I kind of rely on that. Get out of my face. I do not want to be standing next to everyone. One guy left. And there's the marshal.
Crushed them. Maintain your momentum.
I was wondering, you know, I wonder what gun he has. I don't know which guy this is. It's the cancer cannon player. Has the marshal on. From that far away. Yeah, you're right. That's totally an equal level of damage and ability as the ballistic knife, the other DLC weapon that you guys released in supply drops. The marshal and the ballistic knife. You gotta pay the same amount of money for them. Obviously, one's just a little bit better. What? I'm dead. I mean, I deserve... I don't even know. This thing is so bad. I feel bad for anyone that gets this weapon as like their weapon from a supply drop. You should fucking sue. You should fucking sue Treyarch at this point. You have the difference between a Marshall, an AK-74U, the HLX-4, the PPSH, you know, any of these guns that are fucking remotely decent in any way whatsoever, and you get the fucking ballistic knife. The only gun that sucks so much dick, you would rather commit suicide than use it. It's just like, it pisses me off. I cannot wait for World War II to come out. I can't wait. I know there's gonna be supply drops. I know there's gonna be some similar shit, but I can't fucking wait. I want to get off this piece of shit game. I want to get off this money-hungry, shit-ass development, sad excuse for a dev team, and I just want to leave it. I want to get away from it. I don't know why I chose to come back and try it today. It was probably because BO2 is so hacked, I can't really play at the moment.
Quit feeling sorry for yourself.
It makes my blood boil. It makes my blood. I wish one day that I could get on like a call with Vonderhaar and his dev team. He's like, what? What the fuck are you guys thinking? What the fuck are you thinking? Extended mission time. Who on your team thought it was a good idea to bring back the ballistic knife? Does he ride the short bus every day? What the fuck are you guys thinking? You know? That's really what I would like to, you know, ask. I'd give them a chance to justify their stupid ass ideas, because, you know, I'm a good guy like that, but not everyone would give them that opportunity. Just know that.
Be advised, hostile dart in your AO.
I know there's a hostile dart in my AO. I don't want it around my AO, though. Oh my god. Thanks for the VMP kill. Thanks for the VMP death. I like it. Keep it up, team. You definitely should have kept using your knife and going for ninja defuses, you fucking idiots. We lose. Let's just end the game. Just have my guy die. End it. I don't even care if I win at this point. I'm just so angry at this game. I don't even want to play. End it so I can end it. I want to get off this as soon as possible. Please. Okay, he blew the dart up. This guy has a glitch. We'll see if he uses it. He's got a decent weapon, the KN-94. KN-44, 94, 44, whatever. KN-44. HCXD. I'd stay away from that. I wouldn't be doing this. Well, you're asking to die.
Approaching PONR.
I don't know what he's doing. I honestly don't. I can't tell you. He could be challenging the HC car guy in the back of the spawn, which now he's going to do that, it looks like, but he's late. He doesn't own a headset, so he doesn't know the HD car is right behind him. So he's going to die to it in about 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second, and... Oh, he's so lucky. So lucky. This guy just likes to wall run. He just plays it because you can run on walls and fly around. He doesn't actually play good Call of Duties. I can fly! Look at this! We actually won. Just by him staying alive. Honestly, it doesn't matter to me. I don't care about winning or losing at that point. The fun is gone from the game. it's just not there. It's not there. Oh. I got my rage out for the day, I'll tell you that much. I'm not fucking playing this at all. I am outie. If you get this weapon, save yourself the time and don't fucking use it.